I'm Rebecca Johnson, the Associate Director for Science and Chief Scientist at the Smithsonian's National Museum of Natural History. Join us on a virtual tour inside Objects of Wonder, collections from the National Museum of Natural History. Our vast collection of biological specimens reflects the diversity of life on the planet, and no group of animals is more diverse than the insects. Insects make up over two-thirds of all described species of animals. They've evolved a dizzying array of colours, shapes, sizes, and lifestyles, and scientists estimate there are many more insect species still waiting to be discovered. The 500 insect specimens in this display represent the world's over a million known insect species. Scientists estimate there are actually about 5 million insect species out there. Good thing insects are so small, otherwise we'd never fit so many. This display consists of a grid of shallow cases, 3 high by 4 across. Insects are grouped by order within and across cases, with the lepidopterans, that's the butterflies and moths, making an arc across the top 2 rows. Butterflies are among the most recognisable and beloved insects because of their bright colours and mesmerising flight. Speaking of flight, the monarch butterfly migrates thousands of miles a year to spend the winter in Mexico, a journey that takes multiple generations of butterflies. The specimen next to it is known as the white witch moth and is a contender for one of the largest insects with an impressive wingspan of up to 12 inches or 32 centimetres. But Lepidoptera isn't the most diverse group of insects. That honour belongs to Coleoptera, or the beetles. The 2 centre cases in the bottom row contain 200 beetle specimens. Did you know that there are more than 3 times as many beetle species on Earth as vertebrate species? One of the reasons this group has been so successful is that they evolve structures called elytra, modified forewings that form hard, protective shells over the more delicate flight wings. These shells offered better protection from predation and allowed beetles to burrow into places other insects couldn't. Compared to insects, other animal groups are far less diverse. Each individual insect specimen in this display represents 2,032.8 species. If you applied the same metric to other animal groups, you'd get a display with only 19 fish specimens, 5 reptiles, 5 birds, and just 3 mammals. Though mammals have an entire exhibit hall here at the museum, they make up less than 1% of all animal species. In fact, our scientists regularly discover and describe new insect species, adding to our entomology collection. These specimens help researchers explore how insects evolved, how different species are related to each other, and how they interact with other species, including plants. Scientists also use these specimens to identify and track agricultural pests or species that affect public health, including disease carriers such as mosquitoes. Each specimen gives us a snapshot of a specific time and place so we can compare how environments and species have changed and continue to change over time. This helps scientists develop more effective conservation plans. To learn more about insects, you can take a virtual tour of our insect zoo.